KTVA 11 Sports with Jake Edmonds.
And good evening. Welcome to the Alaska Airlines Center. Dave is off tonight. It's the GCI Great Alaska Shootout. Right now behind me, it's the national anthem getting ready for Colorado State and Pacific. Earlier today, it was UAA taking on Missouri State in the consolation game. The Bears started this one off on a 12-0 run. UAA, though, able to make their way right back in it. Actually led this game towards the end, but they can't finish this one strong, falling 55-51. And after nearly 2 weeks off, the Aces are back on the ice tonight. They start up a two-game series with Idaho. The Aces are playing better as of late after that awful start to the season. Now 6-9. The Steelheads will be a challenge to reel in, though, as they sit atop the Pacific Division at 11-5. And to the NFL, former Ravens running back Ray Rice has been cleared to play after winning his appeal of an indefinite suspension from the NFL. Rice received the suspension following an incident where he hit his then-fiancé in an elevator. The seventh-year back is now eligible to sign with any NFL team. And coming up in the next hour, we'll get you some post-game reaction to that UAA basketball game and take you inside the kitchen here at the Alaska Airlines Center. We'll see you then, Joe.